Amidst jungles and ancient mysteries stood a civilization renowned for its architectural genius, the Maya. The structures of the Maya whispered tales of profound understanding, innovative craftsmanship, and a harmonious connection with nature. Over 1,000 years later, substantial proportions of their creation still stand, prompting us to delve into the secrets that make Maya architecture so resilient. What lessons can we extract from their creative structures, and how might these lessons shape our approach to modern architecture? Join us on a captivating journey as we unravel the mysteries of Maya architecture, exploring their strategic city locations, robust construction techniques, and the innovative use of resilient materials. This expedition is more than an architectural exploration. It's an invitation to discover the enduring wisdom woven into the very fabric of Maya civilization. So, step into the past with us and unearth the secrets to their architectural strength, unveiling the timeless tales whispered by each stone and pillar. In the lush landscapes of Mesoamerica, the Maya civilization blossomed, weaving a rich tapestry of city-states that stood in harmony with the natural world. Each Maya city, from the towering heights of Tikal to the intricate stone mazes of Palenque, showcased their architectural brilliance. These cities, each a masterpiece, showcased a blend of human creativity and environmental awareness. The Maya's architectural canvas was broad, ranging from the grandeur of step pyramids to the elegance of palatial complexes. These structures, rooted deeply in the earth, reached for the heavens, symbolizing a civilization's quest for the divine. The Maya's architectural narrative was one of balance, where the sacred met the secular. Their temples, adorned with intricate carvings and steeped in religious symbolism, stood alongside homes graced with the same artistic detail. This fusion of the divine and the mundane reflected a world where every stone and carving had a story to tell, a story of gods, celestial bodies, and a deep understanding of the universe. By exploring these ancient structures, we uncover the Maya's profound knowledge of astronomy, mathematics, and art. Their pyramids, aligned with celestial events, were not just places of worship, but also astronomical observatories. Their palaces, with the elaborate facades, spoke of the opulence and power of Mayan kings, hosting ceremonies that connected the earthly to the spiritual. The enduring legacy of Mayan architecture is not just in the resilience of their structures, but in the stories they tell. These stone edifices, standing tall through centuries, are silent narrators of a civilization's greatness, its intimate connection with nature, and its unyielding quest to understand and depict the cosmos in stone and mortar. Unveiling the secrets to their architectural strength, our exploration commences with an understanding of their mastery in choosing the perfect spots for their cities. It wasn't just about beauty, it was about survival, harmony, and foresight. Take Tikal, for example, located in northern Guatemala. The Maya's deep connection with their land guided them to build amid swamplands. This wasn't random, it was strategic. The swamps shielded Tikal from the worst of the earthquakes, acting as a natural buffer. Floods were a concern in these swampy areas, but the Maya turned this challenge into an opportunity. They elevated their buildings, ensuring they stood high and dry during the rainy seasons. This thoughtful planning showcases a blend of respect for nature and architectural brilliance. Each city, each structure, was more than a home or a temple. It stood as evidence of the Maya's intimate knowledge of their environment. By understanding the land, they built not just for the present, but for centuries to come. Tikal, like many other Mayan cities, was a living example of this deep environmental synergy. Surrounded by the lush green swamps, it stood as a beacon of strength and stability, its structures untouched by time and calamity. The Maya knew that to withstand the tests of time, their buildings had to be more than just strong. they had to be part of the land, rooted in the very essence of the world they lived in. And so, each stone laid in Tikal and other Maya cities was more than just part of a building. It was a piece of a larger puzzle, a part of a grand design that wove together the elements of earth, water and sky into a tapestry of enduring legacy. As we delve deeper into the secrets of Maya architectural strength, we turn to the remarkable understanding of structural engineering. The Maya's approach to building wasn't just about creating something that looked impressive, it was about crafting something that could stand the test of time and nature. The most iconic examples of this are the Maya pyramids. These towering structures, like those found in Tikal, were marvels of engineering. But what made them so stable? The secret lies in their design. Each layer of the pyramid was meticulously crafted to be larger and heavier than the one above it. This ingenious method of construction created a self-supporting and earthquake-resistant structure, a technique that even modern engineers admire. The pyramid's design wasn't just practical, it was symbolic. These pyramids, rising majestically above the jungle canopy, were more than just religious temples or royal tombs. They were physical embodiments of the Maya's understanding of the universe. The way these structures were built, layer by layer, mirrored the Maya's vision of the cosmos as a layered entity. And yet, the spiritual symbolism didn't detract from their practicality. The pyramid's wide bases and gradual ascent provided the stability needed to survive not just earthquakes, but also the passage of centuries. The Maya built not just for their time, but for all time, creating structures that continue to captivate and inspire us with their strength and stability. The final key to the enduring strength of Maya architecture lies in their choice and innovation in building materials. The Maya, restricted to the natural resources available to them, turned this limitation into a strength through initiative and a deep understanding of their environment. One of the most significant innovations was the use of lime pyrotechnology. By burning limestone at extremely high temperatures, they created quicklime, a robust compound that hardens when exposed to CO2. This wasn't a simple process, it was a skill honed over centuries, a secret recipe for resilience passed down through generations. But the Maya didn't stop at quicklime. They went a step further by infusing it with sap from local trees, like chukum and chiote. This wasn't just an arbitrary choice. These organic additives profoundly altered the plaster's structural properties, making it more resistant to the wear and tear of time and the harsh tropical climate. The Maya's architectural legacy is not just defined by its strength and durability, but also by its innovative features and profound cultural significance. The Maya were pioneers in architectural design, integrating features like multi-level platforms, corbelled roofing, and sacred geometry into their structures. They didn't use specific measuring units, yet their buildings were proportioned according to natural ratios like the golden mean, creating harmonious and symmetrical designs. Maya architecture was deeply intertwined with the religious beliefs and cosmology. The orientation of temples and observatories were carefully aligned with celestial events, embedding astronomical significance into their urban design. For instance, the Temple of the Inscriptions was symbolic, with its exterior levels representing the Maya underworld and its secret passageway symbolizing the heavens. The intricate details of Maya architecture, from the soaring pyramid temples to the ornate palaces, were not only remarkable achievements in engineering, but also expressions of their rich cultural heritage. Through these structures, the Maya immortalized their understanding of the universe, their religious beliefs, and their artistic vision, leaving behind a legacy that continues to fascinate and inspire. The Maya's innovative use of space, their mastery of astronomical alignment, and their unique artistic expressions inspired future civilizations. The Toltecs and the Aztecs, for example, drew upon Maya designs in their architectural endeavors, creating a continuum of Mesoamerican artistry. Even now, the influence of Maya architecture continues to resonate. Architects like Frank Lloyd Wright and Robert Stacy Jude have woven elements of Maya design into their creations, showing how ancient patterns can beautifully merge with modern styles. This blend of old and new underlines the timeless charm and versatility of Maya architectural principles. If you're fascinated by how historical designs influence contemporary architecture, why not explore our video on Frank Lloyd Wright's Falling Water House next? It's a different style, but it's another exciting example of architectural innovation. What can we garner from Maya architecture to enrich our present and future endeavors? Perhaps it's an invitation to blend our technological expertise with a deeper understanding of our surroundings. Maya architects didn't just build, they integrated their structures into the natural fabric of the land. Could this harmonious integration be a key to sustainable architecture in a rapidly evolving world? As we stand at the crossroads of ancient wisdom and modern innovation, Maya architecture beckons us to ponder. Can we forge a future where our buildings not only stand tall, but also resonate with the environment, telling stories of balance, resilience, and a shared journey with the earth? The secrets of Maya architecture are more than historical artifacts. They are whispers urging us to infuse our structures with the wisdom of the past, creating a legacy that echoes through the ages. Thank you, and see you in the next one.